Hi everyone, welcome to Entertainment Industry Scoop without wasting any time. Before Letiye Libanda, let's get to the Tikutiwa. Allegedly, Boydie Tulo is now dating Theo Baloyi. If you guys didn't know the guy, now you know. He is the founder and the chief executive officer of Ibatu Shoes. Ibatu, the well-known footwear Ibatu, okay? The two sparked dating rumors after they posted pictures on Instagram that have the same backdrop, in which led to the fans speculating that these two are actually dating on the low. And also, Uboiti was caught commenting on the AMA pictures got Mr. Baloyi. And I am very happy for these two because I think outside their relationship, they can actually pour into each other's cups when it comes to the business. Because yet again, Uboiti knows what it takes to be the influencer and actually influence her fans into buying customers. Utheo knows how to turn an idea into a reality that has longevity. And I'm not saying Boitumelo can't do the same thing. What I'm saying is that I have seen that Uboitumelo, whenever she creates something, it gains momentum and it eventually fades, and whatever product that she has created leaves the market. So I think when it comes to that part, Utheo angamhlephulela one or two things. And also, maybe Boiti might as well be inspired enough to create her own footwear in collaboration with what? Ibatu. And also, Mr. Theo doesn't only sell Ibatu, he's also into selling fragrances, which is known as Avenue Exchange. And remember, guys, if you guys remember clearly, Uboitumelo once also had her own fragrance. So I think also when it comes to that part, Uboiti angahlephulela Utheo one or two things, okay? So please do make sure that you get to comment down below and tell me, Uguti, what is your take when it comes to this whole thing, Uboiti and Utheo? And also, kuwena, whenever you date someone, what are the qualities are you looking for in a person? So please do make sure that you get to comment that under the comment section. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, love you.